A mini tornado ripped through farmland at Waterloo Corner, scattering debris across three separate properties. Locals overwhelmed by the damage caused in such a short amount of time. Sophie Tauber reports.
The aftermath of Mother Nature's fury.
Very scary, very scary. It was earth-shaking.
Just the sound like a bomb, you know.
In just minutes, a mini tornado tore through three properties at Waterloo Corner before 6 p.m, leaving behind a trail of twisted ruins. Debris flung far afield, sheets of iron from this shed found up to 300 metres away.
Through here, they reckon it was like a freight train.
Crews left to work late into the night to rewire power lines brought down in the storm. Luckily, Rob Cantazari and son Sam were protected within their home when the tornado struck. Just a few hours earlier, the pair had been working outside, completely exposed to the elements.
Tell you what, the noise was really scary. Yeah, it was. So I didn't know what was coming.
The lettuce farmer's family business now at a standstill until the damage can be repaired.
Well, the truck looks like it's probably going to be a write-off. Power lines are down, the shed's gone.
Down the road, the Gemchi's tomato business has suffered more than $20,000 damage. Their glass houses shattered.
Have a look through the window. Suddenly we saw all the bits and pieces was flying that way.
The glass spraying a neighbouring property and damaging seven delivery trucks.
Never imagined that the trucks would be just sitting here and then cop that sort of damage.
This truck was flipped on its side after winds reached up to 90 kilometres an hour. Locals in awe of the force of nature.
This has just gone through like a, you know, in one direct line, but nothing around has been hit.
Sophie Tauber, 10 News.